Well, the start of this tour, I've done three shows for secular humanist groups between Florida and California. And before I did the first one, the coordinator of the group had a request for me, and he was telling me about the veterans and VAs who, if they don't put down a designated religious belief, or more so if they put down atheist or non-theist, that they do not get the same bedside care that someone who puts down a religion. And he shared with me letters of vets who were dying that they wrote to the VAs. He shared with me histories and some letters from families and that. And these are not the real names of these people, because none of the families gave me permission to use the actual names, because they were afraid of discrimination and backlash. And a lot of us who don't believe in God, and I don't feel that personally myself so much, but a lot of people really do feel discrimination and are afraid to let people know what their real beliefs are, which is not religious freedom. So I wrote this for them. My name is Jim Barney. I served in the army at Utah come under attack. And it never mattered what I believed. My platoon knew I had their back. For 40 years I taught bio and chem. Coaching baseball was my job. But I couldn't teach Boy Scouts astronomy, 'cause I didn't believe in God. I don't believe in God. No, I can't teach the constellations if I don't believe in God. I can't play among the stars if I don't believe in God. I'm a danger to the boys. Can't get any merit badges if I don't believe in God. My name is Bill Davey. I served in the Navy, caught up in that Vietnam fight. And I know we shouldn't have been over there, but I did what I thought was right. And I saved the life of a sailor when those waves come over the rail. And it never mattered what I believed when I delivered your mail. But if I don't believe in God, no one comes my way. When I'm dying of cancer at the local VA, there were priests and ministers, imams and rabbis all coming to pray. But the chaplain must think I'll be burning in hell for what he had to say. There were Lutheran and Catholic clerics to comfort the Nazis at Nuremberg. But atheist memories never were honored by any words I ever heard. We died in your war, suffer PTSD and addictions all the same. Give us a treatment program that isn't in God's name. No help for the heathen, no prayers at my bed, no stairway to heaven. What the chaplain said, no God in my foxhole, no Lord at my side, no bedside manner when the secular humanist died. No God in my foxhole, no Lord at my side, no bedside manner when the secular humanist died. Thank you.